It's a windy day at Coolum Beach on Queensland's Sunshine Coast, but there's a young couple been planning a special event on this day, on this beach, for a long time. As the moment approaches, the friends and family start arriving at the scene, including little children dressed up ready for a wedding, and including a dog who seems to have come in a wedding dress of some sort. So perhaps this is the family dog. The musician plays quietly under the tree in the breeze, in the strong breeze, as family friends arrive, including the local priest who has officiated at 4 of the family weddings in previous years.
Good afternoon, everyone. I warmly welcome friends and family, and thank you for being here to share happy things. They complete a gorgeous picture, so give them a big hand, everyone. And it's not in the script, but I'd also like to welcome Father Michael, who has travelled quite a long way to be at the ceremony today. And I'm told he's already officiated at 4 ceremonies for this family. So I feel blessed to have him here as well. Thank you, Father Michael. Later in the ceremony, Father Michael is going to give a blessing to the couple. I told my mum, I will be back before midnight for sure. Tony, another high school mate, introduced me as his classmate from uni. I fell in love immediately. It was love at first sight. So yes, it was love at first sight, and they both spent the evening talking and dancing together. Made his romantic proposal in a very flamboyant way. Last year, he hired a botanical garden in San Francisco. That was making a statement. Perfect day. He said, finally I had become serious about spending our lives together. And while I was looking at a squirrel, he went down on bended knee and asked me to be his wife. I did not expect it at all. He is always making jokes, so I asked him, are you serious? I was so nervous and I didn't know how to react, but I said, yes, I would love to share the rest of my life with you. Marriage means a lifetime commitment to share dreams, special moments, and love. You are my safe place, and you complete my life. We have begun our journey together, and I am honored that you have agreed to travel this path with me, to know that we will always love and cherish each other. I promise to be loyal to you, to care for you, and look forward with joy to being your wife.
bless them with children and help them to be good parents. May they live to see their children's children, and after a happy old age, grant them fullness of life and insight in the kingdom of heaven. We ask this in Christ our Lord. God the Eternal Father, keep you in love for each other, till the peace of Christ may stay with you and be always in your home. May your children bless you, your friends console you, and all men may be pleased with you. May you always bear witness to the love of God and the world, so the afflicted and the needy will find in you generous friends and welcome you into the joys of heaven. And may Almighty God bless you